I mean, other projects is coming on that, you know, obviously, like I said before, I can't really talk about, but it's okay. It's all right.
You kill me with this.
Well, you know what it is?
I want to tell y'all, but there's
I'm contractually not obligated to release the information.
Okay,
don't
already.
Blow this.
You blew it!
I mean, really?
You come in and drop us,
hit us with this every time you come on. I got this great thing happening, but I can't tell you about it.
I don't make the rules. I'm sorry. I gotta follow them.
We get it.
But it's okay though, because guess what?
Right.
I'm telling y'all.
That's right.
See? Right. But other than that, just staying busy, staying focused, and pushing forward. So yeah.
I like my midday, my midday IDTV go. I know that lady.
Yeah, but see, I didn't like the color of your hair. What color was your hair on that? It was lighter than that,
so
right?
So it started as a blonde.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't like the color. You tell people give me a call.
What? You didn't want my blonde hair?
I didn't think it went well with your skin. It's just me. Trust me, anything you wear is great, mm-hmm. but just my own personal preference, it should have been darker hair. Did I say it the wrong
thing? I think he stuck his foot in his mouth, didn't he?
No, it's just funny how he analyzes the most abstract fact. What?
Anyway.
Well, thank you.
Great performance, though, but your hair was whack, but your performance was great.
I didn't say your hair was whack. I said I'd rather have preferred.
That's what it sounded like you said.
Reese is a brunette. He's
That's
a brunette
exactly
guy.
The interpretation that
oh no, what? Sorry. Wait, why are you looking at me like that?
He stuck his foot in his thigh. It's okay, because guess what? I still have love for you. I still have love for you, Reese. It's all right.
Jess said, "Yeah, that's kind of what it sounded like to me."